These are my solutions to the week 8 assessment of SOYAM's course offered by Coordinator CEC, Introductory Concept to Digital Computing. Week 8 answers goes like this. Question 1 will have answer option B, which is 0. Question 2 goes with option B, which is 4. Then question 3 goes with answer option 4, which is 8. Question 4 has answer option 3. Question 5 goes with 1, 6 goes with 3, 7 goes with 3, 8 goes with 2, 9 goes with 3, and 10 goes with 3. So 10 is 3, 9 is 3, 8 is 2, 7 is 3, 6 is 3, 5 is 1, 4 is 3, 3 is 4, 2 is 2, and 1 is also 2. These solutions which I wrote, I am appending it in the comment section and description section. So little, but it will help. This is, I think, sufficient.